the company.
Oh, it's another.
What was her name?
So she saw Karen's name tag, Karen Dunn, and she said, "Are you from Brighton?" And she said, "No, I'm out of town, but my parent, my mother, my father was from Brighton." And that kicked it off, and then they said Jack. They started talking, Jack Jr. And, oh, they're all divorced, every one of them.
Yeah.
Including my daughter.
Stop it.
Yeah, and then she went on, Karen, how is high regard for Dorothy and the Duns, the whole family. Talking how wonderful, what a nice family they are, and
They only knew.
She's told this is so Dottie gave, Karen gave the rundown, Dottie was over here.
Remember her? She used to live on.